Hey, Jelly Toast here, back with more Tales of Xillia 2. I completed a lot more quests. I also discovered custom making different equipment for everyone. So everyone got updated weapons and armor and stuff. I just want to check the shops one more time to see if there's any new what's it called? These things to make. No, I can't make another Rain of Fire. Glacier Plus? Should I make one? Earth and Water? What? Ooh! Has a faster... I think I do need a better, Oops! I extract him from Rowan. Rowan... Were you learning wind? No, you're done with wind. Okay, I'll give you water and, water and earth, what do you know? Glacier, there you go. Who needed wind? Did you need wind? No, but soon you will need dark. Whoa, 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 whoa. Why is her light so high? Damn. Okay, well, who needed wind? You need water. You need earth and wind. But there was someone in my main party that needed it. Not you. Ooh, you need light and dark. And you need earth. Shoot. Hey, Smith, how you doing? Thanks for joining. I'm feeling a lot better. I'm just gonna keep my headphones off, though, because earlier in the day I was feeling a little, pressure on my head. Okay, so I'm actually gonna switch you for... Yeah, I'm gonna switch you for Fertile Soil Plus. What did you need? Okay. Yeah, I can stick you with this because you need dark. You need light and dark, but is there a light and dark that I can swap someone out with? Yeah, I guess I could keep giving you, water. Yeah, I could stick you with this so that all three of those go up. Light won't go up yet, though, but that's fine. Let's see. I could do water, wind, earth. Water, wind, earth. This is wind, so there you go. You need earth, though. You know what? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna make another one. Custom. Hey, I'm gonna make another Glacier Plus. What do you need? You need stalactites? You need Glacier. I think I'll get rid of Glacier since I have a lot of water stuff. Oh, sorry, Rowan. Keep removing your stuff. I'm gonna give you Glacier Plus. Growth rate for Earth has been improved. Yeah, cool. You know what? Let's give you water. Wait, but there is no more water. Ha 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 ha. Whoopsies. That's light. Shoot. I'll just leave you with that. You need something though. Earth and water, preferably? I care about Rowan more than Alvin, so whatever. So I'll keep you on the fire and light path. Okay. I'm here, but I'll be lurking for a bit after I finish the daily stuff for Genshin. Hey, Nanoja, how you doing? Thanks for joining! Glad you're feeling a little bit better. Sorry about last night. Wasn't very talkative. Me and my family had a difficult decision to make, but I'm going out. Oh, no! I'm glad to hear that everything's good. And don't worry about constantly chatting, it's okay. If real life is more important, then yeah, handle real life stuff first. But I'm just so thankful that you dropped by last night. Okay, so... wait, okay. I need to go to Aladi Sea Haven. Let's go! Near shipboarding area, probably? Okay. To go down here. But yeah, earlier today, I did a ton of quest grinding and looking for cats. That was fun. Ooh, hi, Elemental Lore. Proceed with the main story? Yes. A song echoes through the falls.
Well, that took long enough.
Gross. Wait a minute.
Quit messing with my head, Faker!
You're the one who approached it first. Calm down.
First you drag me into this mess, then you call me names? How dare you?
Yeah, Mira.
I...
Put him in his place.
She's stern in her own way, but it's just not the same.
Stop projecting your images onto her.
I know exactly what you
mean. She's her own person. Don't pretend like you know me.
So, the real one still isn't back yet?
No. Musée is looking for her, but...
Way to talk about this right in front of her. Jerks. Look at that, Jude and Ivar getting along.
Hey,
it's so weird.
How come Mr. Rideau is wearing those funny
masks? Hey, Artsy, how you doing? Thanks for joining. Hope it was
He's
fun playing with the kidlets.
Footwork. Old Julius stomped his face pretty good before he made his escape.
I want to see.
Yeah, I want to see his messed up face.
Let's get this show on the road.
Your wish is my command, sir.
He actually looks more tolerable with the sunglasses.
Julius was last spotted here at the Sea Haven. Split up.
It's always fun.
And root him out.
I wish I could play with my niece and nephew.
All right then, we'll take the western side of
the
trail.
They're all the way across the country.
Well, in that case, I guess we'll search the mill,
just like old times.
And we'll check the sea routes.
Have room for one more?
No, don't leave me.
Why?
I'm interested in the work you agents do.
Don't leave me,
Curiosity
guys.
Killed the cat and king.
I'll risk it.
Just my luck getting stuck with these guys.
That's what you get.
I want Julius taken alive, understood?
For being annoying.
I need to return his hospitality.
You're the one who provoked Julius in the first place, Dan. Calm down.
Fuck up, Ludes. It won't always be a slog.
Why do I have to pay? Wasn't it at 100,000 before? What?
Okay. Grab hold of your fate, Luger. Shame tomorrow.
Salt
today.
Is real. Oh, I forgot to go to my house.
The town where I lived when I was a child. Pretty sure you're still a child.
No, Gaius is gone. No.
Do you think Glasses guy ran away?
He must have had a reason.
I wonder if there's new quests. There are. Royal Hunting Ground. Let's do this. Where are the Royal Hunting Grounds? Oh, it's in, Shandu. I got potatoes. Potatoes. Okay, Labari Hollow. I don't know where that is. Royal Hunting Grounds. Oh. Got these. Labari Hollow. I don't know where that is. Rapig Ears. Jolene, why did... Okay, Bronze Token. Wait, I have Bronze Token. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to send my... Okay, I need to send out to Marksburg and Nia Karen. I need to remember that. Did you get new glasses? They look nice. Oh, do my invisible glasses look cool? Also, hey Kirby, how you doing? Thanks for joining. Ellis, sassy AF. Also, I kind of don't like Elise's new personality feels forced. Yeah, because it's like, hey, she grew up and became more confident,
aww,
but it's like...
I wanted to see Rideau's face.
It does feel a little too like, oh yeah, I'm totally like a strong, confident, peppy girl. I mean, it could happen though within the- wait, it's only been a year though, so... Eh, whatever. Bloody city. Tone down the confidence. I mean, I like how much brighter Elise became. But now she's just so like, oh my gosh, guys! Wah, wah, wah.
It's Musée!
Whoa!
Don't tell me you're hurting these villagers! What? I would never do such a thing.
Musée!
Mila!
Sister!
Or not. But who might you be?
Oh,
this normal Musée's nice.
I'm the former Maxwell. Pleased to meet you.
Beg your pardon?
The fractured dimension Musée was kind of scary.
The land of Canaan.
Does that ring any bells?
Perhaps.
Well, if it isn't that floating porridge thief!
Ah, she stole porridges!
What can I say? I was getting pretty hungry.
Wait, so spirits can get hungry?
Honestly? No. But Mila taught me the pleasure of eating a good meal.
You did, huh?
That wasn't me.
That was the other me. Remember when Musée was a genocidal murderer? Yes, I do.
An unauthorized agent entered a fractured dimension. We think it's Julius Kresnik. The probability
and now she's
of this
so,
dimension
like, calmed down
containing
and
a
waymarker
strikes us as very high.
Luger, let's go after him.
How many chapters
so
are
fast,
in the game
children.
Total?
I'm pretty sure that Julius Fellow is expecting you.
Even so, we're not about to pass up this chance.
I feel like I'm
in
only
that
like
case,
a
Luger,
third of the way
in
of the game.
To take me along?
Would it be in a position? Not really, as long as you're not crazy anymore.
I want to keep my eye on this one. If she's like my Mila, she's reckless.
I don't need a
Yusei's
babysitter.
Yusei's outfit is crazy.
One more weirdo's joining the crew, Rolo.
Hey, if she's a friend of yours, then one of you needs to pay up.
Now people can talk down to her. There's 17 chapters?
You
okay, so I'm about halfway
the
through then.
Him.
Oh, it doesn't feel like a- Whoa, wait, she's
what
in my- She's in my-
impudent child you are.
She's in my party! Ooh. I did not know. Tough it out, save some TP, link often. Act together. You act together. Act together, use frequently, and do not use. Whoa, does she have an alien orb? She has cavern. Okay, I will leave you with this. Whoa. Musée and Gaius changed a lot in Xillia too. You already like Gaius, only a matter of time. You might like Musée too. I do like Gaius. Told you it gets better. You thought Gaius was crazy as a party member. You got his lady. Musée is pretty weird in this game, personality-wise. Let me check her skills to make sure she's equipped with everything, and she's not. Speed cast. Woo, yes. Aerial force? Yeah. Oh no, I don't have enough. Well, that's it then. Oh wait, now I have to check everyone else's skills to make sure. Stamina 2, Spirit 2. Oh my gosh. Casting window? Sure. People Master. Wizard. HP gain, TP gain, overextension. I think everything was equipped on you. Nope, I lied. Stamina 2. Oh, I'm so sad I'm not
wow,
guys anymore.
You really have changed.
Okay, now head to the fractured dimension on the world map. There we go. Did I mention Musée is weird? Kind of creepy sometimes, you'll see. Woohoo! The one thing that made me like Musée much more is her side quest when reading her mind. You can.
So this is a fractured.
You can read
dimension.
Her mind?
I wonder if the light spirit climb here is different. There are monsters here who camouflage themselves as rocks. Best stay on your toes.
Monsters
you sure
that disguise
know a lot about
themselves
monsters.
As rocks.
Naturally. I do everything I
Warning. Danger, danger. High voltage. Link with Musée.
I'm here!
He's fire!
How did I switch his weapons again? I don't remember. There we go. I don't remember what I did, but.
Alright, here you go!
You wanna attack Musée?
That was boring.
Wow, very full of herself.
I think I got it!
She just came flying in! There's no detail to why I did besides reading her mind and she doesn't know how or when. Mm-hmm. Meet a sister! Skip.
She has butterfly wings!
Aren't they great? But I'm not a bug, you know.
That was boring, but you did nothing. Yeah, she did nothing.
I know that. You're a spirit.
She just did one hit at the end.
Just like Mila's big sister.
She's not like her at all. My sister had an awe-inspiring presence.
And she also punched you in the face.
My, aren't you rude? I'll have you know that I used to be quite awe-inspiring.
I don't know if that's the word I would use.
She used to be a psychopath.
She really was a psycho. How come you're so different now? I don't know how you used to be, but I like the way you are now. How come... No, I'm wondering, how come you're so different now?
I guess I finally figured out that I'm not alone.
You didn't realize that before?
I didn't. I was so miserable and scared from being alone that I did all sorts of horrible things.
Like mass killing people.
Musei.
But now I have someone keeping me company. And she made me realize that I wasn't alone. She taught me that people, spirits, animals, and nature, we all live together, like one big family.
She's talking about actual Mila.
So I decided that I wanted to protect this world, together with Mila.
That really is awesome.
Wow, Ruka's just surrounded by girls.
See? Told you. Musei.
I wonder what's gonna happen to Fractured Dimension, Mira once this all ends. Is she going to fuse with real Mira? Is real Mira going to make an appearance? Where am I going? Head further in. Lovely. I mean, they're still unforgivable. Mm-hmm. You forgot you tethered with Jude. Oh yeah, I totally forgot. And Mira was like, oh my gosh, Jude, I didn't know you were that kind of boy. Not sure I'd be trusting her. When I think of tethering, I think back to her and Jude. Mm-hmm. I should do a link dart with her just to see
what she does.
Keep forgetting, I could backstep and guard and everything and I'm just like, nope, just pound away at them. I don't feel like fighting you. Striped ribbon, cool. I am going further in, right? No, I'm going back. Oh no. Mistake. How would you describe tethering with the spirit? You share your insides.
I don't know.
Kajara Sea Falls. Mm-hmm. I've been to the Sea Falls in the real world.
Get a load of that pretty shell!
Don't touch it, it's gonna be a monster!
Don't run off like that, Elle!
Chomp. Eat Rolo.
I don't get why you insist on bringing the child with you.
I think of cuddling.
I wonder, perhaps humans are at their best when they have someone to protect. Is that how it was with you two? Hmm, who knows? I'm not human. Right. But
I feel like tethering would be like sharing minds. Sharing your life blood, your spirit.
Indeed.
Again, whoever directed this game, stop with all the cuts.
Wait, where do you think you're going? He's just as bad as a little girl.
Julius? Is that real Julius, though? Or fractured Julius?
Well, aren't you the happy little fugitive? Just humming the day away.
It's an old family tune. A real blast from the past.
So he's real Julius?
It's called the Hymn of Proof. It's supposed to be about longing to see someone. Here's my brother. I guess it works.
You always liked that song, you knew I'd be coming. I don't think he knew that we were... Did he? I mean, he hummed it before, so I guess you liked it?
No, you always did. Even when you were in diapers. I could just hum a few bars and you'd shut right up.
Oh, he's blushing.
Do you remember that camping trip back when we were kids? You know, the one where we got lost in the mountains?
Why are you trying to be all chummy now?
The poison oak, that grizzly bear, and then that huge
thunderstorm. Like, you're not telling me important information about...
But as soon as these fractured dimensions. You stopped scratching at yourself and started walking.
What are you trying to play at?
I offered to carry you, but you stomped your feet and yelled, "No, I can do it."
I love this man. Jelly, quit questioning him. He's protecting you. But, like, if he tells me what he's protecting me from, I can help him, too.
My throat hurt worse than my feet after all that humming.
And then I could be like, okay, now I know to be wary of this person and, like, not do this thing.
Let's get down to business. You can keep the pocket watch.
Thank you.
My priorities have changed. I want that girl, El.
No.
She has a father.
More sketched than Alvin.
I'll have to take her by force.
No, Alvin and Julius are both equal levels of sketch.
Level with me here. Why do you keep El around anyway?
Because she's my new friend. Because I need her. I promised her we'd go to the land of Canaan together. I promised her.
Enough of Canaan. That path will only lead to our ruin.
Can you tell me why?
You know something we don't, perhaps?
I know the cruelty of Origin's trial. I swear to you, I'm only doing this because you mean so much.
So tell me about it. Let me know the danger. I'll try to find a way out of my situation. Come on, dude.
The catalyst!
I knew it. Monster chomp at her.
That monster over there used some weird spirit art on El.
Yeah, and healing arts aren't doing squat.
Uh-oh.
That's a stigma art.
Can we kill this guy
Look
now?
Look out!
It's gone!
What's a stigma art?
It's a spirit art that slowly corrupts one's life force. The only way to counter it is to eliminate the channeler.
The channeler. You mean that monster?
So let's kill the monster.
Yes, the Seafall Phantom.
Dun dun dun.
Wait, that's one of the Waymarkers.
They're fortunately extinct in our dimension. They attack their prey unseen with stigma arts. When the prey stops moving, the beast drinks it dry.
Wow, way to go, monster. Attack a small, defenseless young girl.
Hang in there, Al. Be strong. You can't give up, or Bunnykins won't come for a visit.
Who's Bunnykins?
But if you can hold on for a bit longer, I promise I'll bring him to see you.
Elise, if you keep straining your mana lobe, you'll die along with her.
But I made her a promise.
Yeah, she promised her, and promises are important.
Keep it up, and both of you are goners.
Well then, let's go hurry up and kill the monster. I'll lure the phantom out.
You what? That's insane!
Gotta kill him fast! Oh, what am I gonna do? Oh, what am I doing?
What in the world are you doing?
I think I'm gonna barf!
Oh my gosh!
You're using your own blood to lure it out?
So you'd go that far?
Yeah, she would you do that, Julius? No, you wouldn't.
Ready?
You don't deserve to have her.
Luger!
That stupid doll. Are you talking about Tipo? What's this?
Protect that girl to the end! No matter the cost!
He just gave me the waymarker he had.
We have no time to waste.
Yes, let's hurry.
I'm counting on you, Muse.
Leave it to me. Although you may want to get out of the way.
Dark projection.
No, I ran out of time. Did I set any more arts on his right stick? No, I don't think I did. Whoopsies. Can you attack? Is he dead? Oh, baby!
Luger!
What is happening? No QTEs, please. No QTEs.
The Chromatus.
He changed.
Whoa. I became more, whatchamacallit.
Wait.
Mystic Earth.
Form Destroyer.
I don't remember how to do Mystic Art. It was like L1 and X.
It's not over. We need to finish it off.
Before it's too late for L!
L1X and then hold X? Your attack slot transformed have no attributes, therefore you cannot perform power combos in the state. However, if you transform, maintain blah blah blah. I don't know what power combo is. Bunnykins was a doll? I don't remember Bunnykins. You hold L1 and X. Okay, so I perform an art and then I hold L1 and X, and that should be Mystic Art. It's mentioned in Elise's story. It's been a while since I played.
You okay, L? Say something.
What a relief.
Hide one. Only give what's-his-face one of them and be like, whoa, I didn't
Luger
run into Julius
one,
yet.
And Julius gave his back to us.
Elise, how come you were yelling at me so much?
Sorry about that. I was just trying to encourage you.
I guess that makes sense. Well, anyway, thank you.
The kid's not a brat after all.
Of course not. Shut up, Tipo. Bunnykins doesn't have time for brats. Everybody knows that.
What does Bunnykins look like? You're a real trooper, Elise.
Well, traveling with you really toughens the girl up.
Even the string bean over here is starting to look a little brawnier, wouldn't you say?
Who's a string bean? Did someone patch up his arm?
Worried about your brother, I take it?
Of course I am. He's the only family I have. Julius is fine, I'm sure of it. I don't think he's fine, so I'm worried about him.
I'm sure he's fine.
Hey, Luger!
Bah! She just totally
like
ate it.
He has someone to protect.
Ew, that's gross though. A face full of sand. Now Jelly is worried. I mean, out of the two answers, I'm like, I don't think he's totally fine because, like, clearly Spirius Corp is after him.
Big news! You've been cleared to travel to Laron,
so
I
picked the other option.
In fact, I'm just about to head out to Drellin on a little business myself.
So another Sea Haven and Drellin. Where the heck is Drellin? I don't think I've been to a Drellin before.
A different kind. I'm a mighty busy girl. Hassling you isn't my only job, you know.
I feel ya. I've got a lot going on too.
When did Elle and Nova become such good friends? Just chatting like they've been friends forever. Why not pay off some of the debt in the meantime while waiting for contact regarding the next Greymarker? Blah 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 blah. Drellin via train and Laron via boat. Okay. Crescent Trans power spoil, blah 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 blah.
How come the ocean's blue?
Girls, that's it.
Because it's always in a sad mood.
Cause it's always in a sad mood. Okay, so I got, balance, cool, long barrel, yes, Kresnik, okay, so it's already equipped, nice, speed freak, wait, there was another one I got, second, It was Kresnik. What were the other ones? I'll equip this though, because this is nice. Exchange. No. Quick drop. No. Power drop. Kresnik 2. There we go. Power spoils. Yeah, I guess. Krantz? I don't know what point conversion is. Might as well equip it. It seems useful. I guess that was it. Okay, whatever. I have to pay 150,000 money? Holy crap. Make a payment on my debt? Frack. Well, I wanna go see where the new places are. Marksburg! Ooh. Character quests. Character quests. Let's do all the character quests. Where are you at? All the way over there. Let us run.
So, what do you say, Jude? Up for a quick direct tether?
Ooh, quick direct tether.
I appreciate the offer, but I'll pass.
Everyone is staring. I'm starting to worry their gazes are Yuse going to burn a so hole straight through weird. Me.
Well, you do stand out a bit.
Want a direct tether with me?
Okay, now it's just nice go breeze. Straight and it's there.
I can stand here all day.
Is it Rowan? No, it's not Rowan. It's Elise! Continue Elise's story? Yes. Is this her second or third one? It's only her second. The Great Bunnykins Race. Oh, now I'll see who Bunnykins is.
Liver?
Yeah, Jude seems to be looking for you.
Jude? Why?
Apparently, they're handing out samples of Rolo's beloved kitty crisps in front of the station.
Oh, my cat came back,
There's
I think.
There's a limited supply, Oopsies. So he suggests you don't dawdle.
I'll be right over!
They're having a speed quest competition today. Have you heard of it?
Ah, an event in which players race to complete a designated
job
first.
Oh no, we're gonna
have
to play a racing game.
I believe it's a common competition here in Marksburg. People even wager on the results, or so I have heard.
The prizes are boss!
Boss!
I hear today's winner will get a Bunnykins.
I want a Bunnykins.
Oh my.
I like
that
bunnies.
That trendy toy is sure to bring out stiff competition.
I take it when you beat this game and you play it again, you unlock perks like, Earth, more money towards your debt and so on. You mean in one playthrough I can't finish paying off my entire debt? Shut up, Windows Defender. I have to play it again to pay off my entire debt?
But from what I gather, Rize Maxians can't compete unless they have at least one Olympian on their team.
Yeah, they're afraid Rize Maxians will use spirit arts to cheat if they're not supervised.
Just don't use Tifo and then you can't do it. I'll go with you, because I want a Bunnykins.
Hey, we didn't even have to ask! Thank you.
Oh, it is on!
Like Donkey Kong.
Then speed is what we need. Let us make haste to the reception area.
Yes, let's.
Where's the reception area? It's back there. Curses. Oh, my cat. Okay, I needed to send you to Marksburg. Wow, I got nothing in Marksburg, but I need to get some, fish. And then I need to send it back to Niakara for more Rapig ears. It tells of Vesperia.
Oh, that looks like who we're looking for.
Oops. I still need to go back to Vesperia and platinum that game.
Registered. Godspeed.
All you I have so
do
many
is
games
clear
I need to
the
go
job
back and
selected
platinum.
By the agent, grab your prize ticket and bring it back to me. The first one to bring me that ticket wins the grand prize.
Grand
this
prize.
Year's hottest toy, a premium limited edition Bunnykins.
Whoa, you spelled it wrong there. I cannot platinum games. I love platinuming games. I love seeing my rank in the PlayStation thing
this
go
is our
up.
Big chance. We have to win this for Elle.
Don't carry it all on your shoulders. You have our full support, you know.
Speaking of trophies, I just need to play
games
my visual novel
like
games.
This seem to be something of a national past.
Complete the job and get the voucher.
It's time.
What's our job?
Olympus.
What's my job?
I'm feeling the culture shock.
What's my job, sir? Complete the agent job request and bring me the prize voucher. Where's the agent? Are you the agent? No? Huh? What? Do I have to go to the job board? I don't understand this. Gotta finish Clannad and play If My Heart Had Wings. I have never heard of those. Elite mon- Ooh, more elite monsters! Dimensional Breach? Dimensional Breach. Labari Hollow and Fezabel Marsh. Haven't been to any of those. Glad I have all of these. Oh, I don't have Princessia. That's a very pretty flower. Wait, what the? What was that? I saw a really weird face. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh, speed quests. Rusal High Road. Okay. Rusal High Road. Haven't heard of Clannad. No, I heard of Clannad. I don't know what If My Heart Had Wings is. I didn't get Baido on my main PSN account. I hate Genshin. It took me a long time to save it for the Wish 2. I'm sorry. Oh no!
Leave the art to me!
Leave it to me.
At least you got, whoa, I forgot his name. Wind Boy. Didn't a Game Grumps start playing Clannad? I want to see them finish it. Venti, yeah. I was about to say Venta. I'm like, no, that's not it.
A most excellent.
Where's this bird I have to kill?
Good work! Nowhere to run!
Actually, let me link up with Rowan. I don't think I linked up with him enough.
Now's our chance!
Did get the new cat girl. I needed a second ice character, so I'm okay with that. There hasn't been another ice character outside of, what's his face? The dude? Where's the bird? Kaya, yeah. Oh, did I not accept that quest? Oh, shoot. Oh. Oh, shoot, I think I have to go back. Whoops. Marksburg. Right?
Yeah.
Then there's Chi Chi and Chongyun. And now the new cat girl. Aha. Uh-huh. Speed quest.
Okay. Hurry! Hurry!
Yeah. Rusal. You should play this one visual novel called Gaokao Love 100 Days. Ooh. I'm down to play any visual novel. I should finish all of my visual novels that I bought from Japan. So I could buy more visual novels. That visual novel was Monsters. Okay. Let me write down that name so I don't forget it. Pen. Gaokao. Love 100 Days. Took me forever to get the good ending. Hey! What system is it for? I am in the right area to kill that bird, right? PC? Okay. So is it on Steam or is it like totally separate? Like it's its own thing. Is it on Steam? Okay. I think maybe I'll buy Among Us also. Even though I have no one to play it with. But if it's only $5, then, you know. I forgot it was- Oh, it's ported to Switch? Ooh, then I'll buy it for the Switch. Hey, that's the bird. Hi. I would love to see you stream Gaokao. Uh-oh. Then I'll definitely buy it for the Switch. Ah! Yo! Wanna help me? Yo, why don't I have my Chronos gauge? Well played. Leave me alone! Stop running into me! Woohoo! I'm gonna die. Wow, these guys are tough!
So, thought you could stop me, huh?
Link darts can be Link Cannon, Pillar, Charge, Edge. Oh, okay. Didn't know that.
I feel more.
Did I do it? Job. Huh? Main? Underway? Oh, I have to defeat 5! Okay, so I think I only defeated 2. Okay. Oh, there they are. There's more of them. Whoa! There's a big guy! I remember playing Gaokao a ton back a few years ago and was addicted. Tried to get every possible ending. It was also my very first visual novel. Ooh. Wait, no, seriously, where's my chrono gauge?
Lunar reflection! Lunar reflection! Recharge! Victory dance! Link charge!
Yo, yeah, let's get all those links, man!
Link charge! As your edge! Disintegrate! Link charge! Falling thunder!
Woohoo! Ow, stop! I guarded! What the heck?
Victory dance!
Perhaps I've overdone it.
No! Ow! Ha ha!
We did it!
Tipo killed
you.
Coming in hot, beginner. 5 more to go. Hey. I don't know what that means. Yes, I need you for quests. Die for me.
Keep your guard up.
Donde está my chromatic cage? I don't think I equipped something that turned it off.
Trustworthy performance.
Ow, ow! Wait, I thought I killed one of you. What the heck? How did another one appear?
An unfortunate side effect.
Heal me! Trust me, you unequipped something? Oh no!
Well played.
What did I unequip? Was it a skill?
Perhaps I've overdone it.
Follow my lead. I'll do my best.
Cool, job ready to report. What did I unequip? I have Krasnik here. Increases transformation time. Krasnik 2. Deplete 50. Fire guard, dark guard. Flash guard, long stuff, quick draw, grapple, exchange, flame from counter, chance? I don't know how to counter. HP gain, TP gain, overextension. What did I do? It's not an equipment. What? Huh? How come I don't have my chromatis gauge? Okay, fire, light, wind, wind. Fire, light, wind, wind. So if I have water or something. Wow, okay, never mind. Why don't I have any, like, water stuff? It wasn't from the menu? Huh? I don't get it. I see a board. Hey, boy! Ha, gotcha. You'll figure it out.
Here we get ready.
Armor crusher. Energy shackles.
Nowhere to run.
Delicate cross. Energy shackles.
Such an element.
Here we go.
Falling thunder.
Perhaps I've overdone it.
I said nip off. Yes, give me all the elemental lore.
Okay.
Where does this go? Roussel, High Road, North Region. It'll come back when the quest is over? Okay. As long as it comes back. Oh, so here's Dimensional Breach into Talion Abyss. Okay, I'm just gonna run into each area just so I can teleport there later. Because I do have some quests coming up in those areas, so. Not gonna fight anything, not gonna pick up any items. I love that you can teleport in this game. Whoa, I think that was a big guy. But I'm not gonna fight him yet because I don't want to get too much money, because then that means I'll have to pay my debt back. I want to wait until I really needed to progress. Wait, I do need to progress the story. I need to get 150,000 gold. I might as well kill that thing. But let's see how far I get with character quests before I do that. Okay, now I can teleport there. And then we'll go back to Marksburg. I hope you can tell I'm being intentionally vague. No, thank you for being vague. I don't want people just to tell me outright what's happening. Just in case spoilers happen. I got money. Give me the prize voucher.
Whoops, I'm on another line right now. Sorry, I can't talk.
I can't talk either. I don't want to pay you yet. I'm busy doing character quests. Yeah, I'll see which other character quests are available and then I'll move on to the next chapter. Shouldn't be too bad. I won't pick up any side quests on the way.
Welcome back. Do I spy a prize ticket?
Did your finger slip? I don't want to pay her yet.
Let's just tally your completion time.
That happened to me a lot in this game. Oh no.
Oh, looks like we have
intentionally
our winner.
Did not pay her.
Congratulations on trouncing the
although
competition.
I guess I could pay her now and then just not continue the main story until I'm ready.
Yes!
And now, the moment you've been waiting for, let me grab your grand prize!
Give me a bunnikins! Oh, that thing is ugly.
Is a bunnikins?
It's obviously a knockoff. Maybe they gave us the wrong prize? Did you give us the wrong prize?
Yes, that has to be it. It's gotta be!
I was under the impression the grand prize was a bunnikins.
Exactly! A bunnikins!
It yeah, see, that's why it was spelled wrong.
And not just any bunnikins. This is an ultra-premium signature series deluxe plus plus handmade limited edition bunnikins. Any resemblance to any other bunnikins is purely coincidental. Warranty not
wow, what a jerk.
Enjoy your bunnikins responsibly.
Oh, So it is. Look, the logo's slightly different.
Cut the crap, creep!
He tried to jip you, yeah.
Anybody would think the prize was a real Bunnykins.
Oh, no, no, no! Don't be absurd!
Then why the hell did you hold
the
us a fence?
The real Bunnykins was a limited production run. You're out of luck if you want one now. Which is all the more reason to cherish your brand new Bunnykins!
Yo, punch him in the face.
This is terrible.
Punch him in the face.
Is that a text from Luna?
Stab him for real.
Yeah,
kick him in the nuts.
I told her what we were up to today. She was worried about me. I replied that we won, but that the Bunnykins was a phony.
Who's Luna? There's gotta be a Bunnykins in stock somewhere. The Bunnykins might have been fake, but your desire to help Elle certainly wasn't. That one.
Well said. You have nothing to be ashamed of, young miss.
The name Luna triggers me? Why? Because of Luna Freya?
Luna just said the same thing you did. Don't give up. I know Elle will be touched by what you try to do for her. I'll see if I can find a Bunnykins for you.
Don't say that
Sounds
name.
Like you've made a
they really
friend.
Screwed her over.
Yeah.
Because in Kingsglaive, she was so proactive, like, hey, I'm going to do this. I got to warn the king. I got to blah, 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 blah.
I made her
and then in the main
GHS
game, she just became like,
as a symbol of our friendship.
Well, here I am. I'm a girl.
Her
I can't do anything.
My voice. Isn't that cool?
Yeah.
Ah, like what you have.
They just butchered 15.
I wouldn't mind acquiring such a ringtone for my device.
Sorry, Rowan. I can't give it to you.
Like, I would have waited another 10 years for, like, an actual solid game to come out
it's
instead of that garbage.
Me, Luna.
They captured Kingsglaive Luna and made a clone out of her. That's why she looks different. Yeah, she looks different. She acts different. It's just,
Limited edition.
I'm not giving up. I'm going to find a Bunnykins. I'd be a lousy big sister to Elle if I couldn't.
It's the grown-up thing to do.
There you are.
Did you get any kitty crisps?
Yeah, loads of it. Rollo's gonna get fatter than ever.
So fat. The end.
You're an interesting person. You know all sorts of things.
Here's a thing for you.
And well, I feel like I can really count on you.
Here, from Elisa's heart.
I hope we can get to know each other even better.
We will.
Since you took that, you're obligated now.
I acquired a Bunnykins. Hello. Oh, the knockoff. Yeah, I'm not equipping that. That thing is terrifying. No, thank you. Oh, wait. I got, new stuff from completing quests. What was it? Sidekick mask. Ooh. Mystery mask. Ooh. Yes. Yes, I love this. I'll keep you with that. Oh my gosh. No. Spectacles are gone. Mystery mask. Oh, spectacles stay. Okay. You could get the sidekick mask. I like you in glasses. You, because you're shady, I will give you the sidekick mask. I want you to get the mystery mask. Oh my gosh. Guys gets the mystery mask. Whoa, I could give music stuff too. Oh no, not a frilled hat. Superhero belt, mystery masks. Like, I feel like, yeah, that makes Muse look cool. Elle's backpack. Oh man, it's covered by her hair. You can't see it. Oh well. I'll know it's there. Actually, to make Alvin even more terrifying, there. Bunnykins. There we go. That's Alvin now. He's terrifying. You can probably use your chromatis again, and this is the only sad chapter it happens. That's so weird. You really, really dislike him. I really do. He shot Leia. I can't forgive him for that. Bunnykin's his new arch nemesis. Mm-hmm. Okay, there's a thing in Triglef. Is there any in, wait. No, go back. To Drellin region? But I need to take a train there. Are there any in, ooh, where's this? Where is that? Oh, ooh, I could probably get there by the sea. Okay. Okay. Near shipboarding. Who's more irredeemable, Alvin or Muse? I'd say Muse, because she actually killed a ton of people. Alvin just kind of screwed people over. Oops! No. Laurent's new place? Bon voyage. But Alvin's feels more personal because we've been traveling with him the whole game and then he's just like, well, bop, there you go. Yes, this is a new place. Laurent's is where I have a character quest. There's probably a cat here too. I'll find you later. Ooh, the pair's hometown. Oh, this is Jude and Leia's town. Totally forgot.
So this is Jude's hometown. Doesn't seem too shabby.
Equip Muse with Bunnykins. They're both creepy. Oh, smart idea.
It's my hometown too. My family runs the local inn. My dad's cooking is world famous.
I'm sure he cooks it with love. Jude's not a bad cook either. I'm sure he cooks it with love.
Yep. Love is the secret ingredient.
The special ingredient. It's love? Special ingredient.
You season your food with abstract emotions? I prefer to focus on flavor myself.
Hey, I'll have you know that love is essential when cooking. Although, that love hasn't always come across to the eater.
Yeah, Jude, the way you spurned her.
Sounds like Leia's suffering from a heavy heart. What's your diagnosis, Jude?
What? Me?
Yeah, because you're the one who crushed her heart.
I'm not sure I understand, but if there's something troubling you, Leia...
He's so dense.
Talk to me about
it.
Yeah, thanks.
You don't deserve Leia.
He really doesn't understand.
What does any of this have to do with cooking?
Mira's gone back to square one with understanding human emotions and whatnot. Oh, before I forget, I will pay off the debt.
No way! No way! This can't be happening! Sorry, Luger. Middle of a crisis right now. No!
Huh? Okay. I wanted Jude and Leia together. Jude and Mira are equally dense.
Luger,
yep.
Please? You have to
I wanted them
me.
To get together, but then when I saw how, like, kind of dense
drilling.
And not cool Jude was, I was like, you know what? Leia, you're better off without him. Okay, Nova. Bye.
Was that Nova? It sounded like she was in trouble.
Next stop is Drellin, right?
Not Drellin. Leia's story first. Chapter 3, Leia's Big Scoop. Oh my gosh, that's why they like each other. Yeah, because they're both dense. They're both dummies. Rip Nova. Maybe she'll stop bothering me. What's going on, Leia?
Oh, hey, Luger.
Ah, she's so cute.
I got a text from my editor. He asked if I figured out the answer to his question yet.
The question was something about what it takes to write an article, right? So, do you have an answer yet?
When we met Agria in that fractured dimension, remember what she said about Olympians?
No, I don't.
How'd that make you feel?
Pretty disgusted. Part of what she said rang true. I don't remember what she said, so I'll just say some of it was true.
When you know people on both sides of the fence like we do, it's hard to take
also
one.
Also, remember
side.
That Bunnykins chapter, the chapter where you couldn't use Chromatis, aka the curse chapter.
I feel like this directly relates to my editor's question. And how I felt interacting with the station attendant. Olympians and Rizomaxians have a different perspective. That much I know is true. But if I go beyond that simple thought, and I think about what's really important...
Oh! I can't make up my mind!
Just talk it out, man. What were you thinking
of? I'm tired of thinking!
Then you shouldn't be a journalist.
I'll just do it. If it'll put this thing to rest, I'll write an article about what that station agent said.
Now you're sounding like the Leia we know and love.
You love her, even though you shot her?
So what's next? Go interview the guy in the station again?
No, if I interview him, it'll be at the end. He's my inspiration for the piece.
I don't remember who the station dude is.
I need to interview a wider range of people, or the article will end up just being my own opinion.
What's wrong about your opinion? I'll help with the research. It's always good to broaden your horizons.
Thanks.
Why is she a journalist?
But where to start?
I felt like she could have stayed a nursing assistant.
I want to know what real people have to say, what they're really thinking. And then I'll put those thoughts together piece by piece.
But then she probably only became a nursing assistant to
Sounds
get
good.
Closer to Jude. And then when she was like, well, Jude's never gonna look at me romantically,
All
she's
right.
just like,
now I'm fired
gotta get
up.
Away from this.
I'm gonna go tell my editor. Later!
That's all I had to do?
You could
no
just text
monsters?
Him, you know. Or not.
Okay, that was short. She should become a dojo master. She totally should. Whoa, there's a cat!
Alright, I'm gonna write an article that will leave my editor speechless.
Speechless, huh? I can certainly visualize that, but probably not in the sense that you meant.
I don't have time for your witty repartee. Step one is
she's
research.
Really not talking
Step
with Jude a lot
research.
In
Great
this game.
Is written with
they talked in the beginning
grease.
Before we met up with her, but now it's
oh,
just like
not kidding around.
He doesn't even
Still,
pay attention
I,
to her.
I'd bring a pen. So
probably
you
because
know who you want to talk to?
Another Mita's here, and he's just so focused on her.
Yeah,
because whenever we have to do character stories of Mita, Jude is there
relations.
In part of the party. Like I can't take him out.
But
in Leia's story,
easy to track down.
Just like how Jude and Alvin aren't talking.
Why not submit your
request?
Yeah,
ever since Mita came onto the scene, Jude's just like, well, I'm totally focused on her only.
In fact, I happen to know an elite Spurious agent who seems positively enthusiastic to help.
Oh, that's a great idea. I'll give it a try. Thanks for helping me out, guys. Hey, do
see,
you
this
think
is why Jude is a dumb boy.
Better? I think it's got a real flair to it, you know? Flair!
Okay, let me catch the cat! There we go. Thank you, Stallone. Honestly, the chemistry
We've
from Xillia 1 is only focused
cats.
On newer characters.
Are they all friends of yours, Rollo?
They're not really Rollo's friends, more like his subjects. He's basically their king.
So, he's the Gaius of cats?
Their king? Wow, Rollo's not pussyfooting around.
Pussyfooting. Pum, 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 pum.
Ever since we got all these cats together, I haven't been able to stop sneezing.
I would be dying too.
He says, meow if you ever need help, and he'll save you.
Is that right? His heart's as big as his belly.
That's impressive. I'm glad you're the benevolent kind of king.
Let's hear it for the king!
Bravo!
All hail Rollo!
Achoo! Okay, so that was her thing. So did I find all the towns then? What's the green? So dungeons are red and other is green. Okay, well I'm gonna explore what it is so I could just teleport there. Sorry for the slight delay, but I want to see this. Thanks, T. I'm kind of starting to dislike Jude. No! If you like Jude, then it's okay to keep liking him, but he was my dude until I realized how hopeless he is. No, for most of the game. Oh. Wow, those are big. For most of the game, I was rooting for him. And I was like, oh, Jude, you're a cool boy. And then we reached a certain point in the game, and I'm just like, are you dumb? And I started to dislike him. That's what she said. Ha ha ha. Oh, whoa. Load? Thank you. My gauge is back. That's so weird.
I feel.
Blah, 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 blah. Treasure chest. Don't touch me, chicken. Bees nest. Not the bees. Not the bees. Okay. Old vocal mine. Let's just run. I wonder what changed. Yeah. What did change? I'm getting so good at learning how to turn with woohoo! With sprint on. You don't see me! You don't see me! Climb! Oh, the cow mine. Ooh. Pointy talons. Okay, now I leave. Just get out. Ah, damn it.
Here we go.
Oh my gosh. These guys are strong. I don't think I'm supposed to be here yet. Wow, even a Lynx art did not kill him. Woo.
A fantastic.
I mean, they're not that tough, but they were stronger than I was expecting to be. Whoopsies. You still have Berseria to play. Yep, Berseria, Zestiria. People told me not to play the Tales of Symphonia sequel. So yeah, Berseria, Zestiria. What else do I have left to play? There was a lot left. One of them I can't play because I think it's on a DS or a Wii or something. I personally recommend not playing Zestiria, but it's a main installment to the series, no? So I wanna play it. Every single Tales game I can possibly play, I want to try to play. But it's trash. But I wanna experience the trash for myself, damn it. He back attacked me. Okay, so these guys are easy enough to kill, so it was just those dudes in the mine that were hard.
Leave it to me.
History is one of the more controversialish ones. Ooh. Hey. Zestiria is the one with the main character is a boy with short brown hair, and then there's also another boy with short white hair, right? That's Zestiria? Cool, I reached Vel'Gana. Now let's see where else there is Triglyph. Your spear is quick? Yep, there's also a blonde night girl. Yeah, so I saw a lot about it, Zestiria on Tumblr back when it first came out. And I don't know, people seem to like it. At least the people I followed on Tumblr seem to like it. Who is definitely a main heroine. Oh, I didn't even realize it. Ooh, yay! Gaius' story! Nice. Meeting with Gaius. And then Berseria is the Name's one with Ersta. The girl with long black hair and torn up clothes.
Mind fetching him for me?
Sure thing.
Just a minute.
What are you doing here? And with Muse, no less.
Oh, I forgot to equip Muse with bunnykins.
Well, this is a surprise.
You shopping too?
Curse that old bastard Herschel.
Prequel to Zestiria, but play Zestiria. So which one should I... Okay, so play Zestiria before Berseria.
Get out of here.
Hmm. They seem to be running away from someone.
Oh?
Just a little eavesdropping to keep me amused. I do have exceptional hearing.
No?
Muse's stupid.
Play Berseria before...
I heard that. You said Muse's amazing.
Yeah, sure.
Those men...
Play Hearts R. Are you concerned about them?
I'm supposed to be incognito. I want to avoid any unnecessary trouble. That's all.
Hearts
Ooh,
R.
Ooh, looks like things are about to get interesting.
Let me look it up.
I just told you. I
so
don't know.
Hearts R.
But you know we can arrest you for refusing to cooperate, right?
Oh, PS
are you serious?
Vita.
Give me a break here.
Heads up, Tanner. We got the fuzz at 10 o'clock.
The fuzz.
Act casual. No need to panic.
Now about that gang of punks you saw. Tell
Play
me
Play
Zestiria
before Berseria just to get
How
the references.
How many times do I have to tell you? I don't know.
It may be prudent for us to withdraw. I will meet with the proprietor on another more
Hey, it's the bunnykins,
day.
Dude.
Now.
Bingo. All right, round them up. Our reputation is on the line.
Who says
here.
Fuzz anymore? Hot fuzz.
Kyle, run for it.
How unfortunate.
Cool toast. Get references later down the line anyway.
They're gaming on us.
We're just running in the same direction.
Tales of Hearts are for PS Vita. Maybe I could get it for cheap.
Crap.
Don't let them see your face.
Whoa. Head for the inn at the port. They won't find us there.
Am I seeing things? Or was that woman floating? And the guy with the black hair, he seems so familiar.
Like, it'll be like, aha, it's that thing from that game. Ooh, okay. Head for the inn. Ooh, I haven't saved in a while. I should save. Can I recommend Tales of Eternia for PSP? You can, but I don't know how to stream PSP games. PS Vita, I have the PS Vita TV thing. So that one I could definitely stream. PSP, I don't know how that's gonna work out. But maybe I could just play it on my own time. Let me open a new tab. Tales of Eternia. You can get an HDMI adapter. I have an HD... Wait, do I have one for PSP? Quality will be pretty bleh. I don't care about quality as long as it's able to be streamed. Like, I'm not the type of person that's like, I need
Kyle,
a 4K TV and 60 FPS and blah 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 frame rate. I don't need all that.
Of course.
Just give me a good
Gotta
solid
give some
game.
Credit to these guys, though. Why'd you bring him here? Come on, because they saved me. You know, I still haven't gotten your names.
And you never will.
I'm Al.
No, don't say your names.
And yes, I float. I'm quite sensitive about it, so please try not to stare.
Eternal's too old and it's 2D. Play Chrono Trigger instead. Chrono Trigger's
okay, I'll keep that in mind.
Chrono Trigger's even older, dude. But I love Chrono Trigger. It's the best.
Thank you.
I'm Erston. This is Luger.
Same. Eternia is awesome.
Erston and Luger, huh? Nice.
Don't worry, I want to play... Seriously, I meant it. I want to play every single Tales game that I possibly can.
I'm Kyle. That's Tanner. He's a good friend, but he's also kind of the boss. Great to meet you.
I can play Chrono Trigger and never get bored of it. Mm-hmm. The graphics are so good. The story's so good. The music's so good. Ugh, everything about Chrono Trigger, freaking solid. the way you can like find endings no matter what time period you go to, all the side quests, the
so
characters are awesome.
Just sort of club or something.
Chrono Trigger's so good.
No, we're just students. Not that we go to class that much. We mostly just hang out.
You're delinquents?
That's not very nice. Where'd a little girl pick up a word like that anyway?
I still need to finish Chrono Trigger. Get all 13 endings. Oh yeah, I definitely don't have this adapter. For only 30 bucks, that's not bad. I keep stopping at the robot stage. Dude. You gotta pass 1999. God, oh my gosh, you're missing so much of good story. You haven't even reached the best part of the game.
So are you guys free? It'd be awesome if you could teach me some of your sweet moves. You kicked some serious butt back there. Where'd you learn to fight like that?
I know. If you know, then play it. Stop playing 15. Don't play that garbage anymore. Play Chrono Trigger. Social media sucks. It does. I want to live like common people.
It must be nice to be able to do whatever you want.
Whatever I want?
Yes. I had no idea human
second
kings
replay through.
So much
yeah,
freedom.
Don't do that. Stop 15.
Are you under the impression that I've left Risa Maxia?
Oh my gosh,
sort of
I totally forgot. I bought the
holiday?
DLC stories for what are the three dudes? Gladio, Ignis, and Prompto? I haven't played those. I should play it since I spent money on it.
Wait, you didn't?
And also so I could get more trophies.
I'm afraid to even ask this, but Luger, were you under the same assumption as me?
Still trying to love to do is dig the add Steve version? Skip Gladio? Gladio's not that bad. What is a Steve version? I'm afraid so. I figured you were in the midst of some sort of secret. I thought you were on a mission, man. He's trash.
It's nothing so dramatic as that, but you're on the
I mean,
right
my
track.
Favorite is Ignis, but only
so
because his Japanese his Japanese voice actor is my favorite male voice actor. So I love him.
There is.
If
I
he left cup noodles,
the
he's trash.
Of
oh, cup noodles are so gross.
To understand what
get
I cannot
actual
see
ramen.
From my throne. That is the purpose of my
He's
trip.
Got no personality aside from being big and beefy.
Wow, how's that going?
I mean, but if you think about it that way, Prompto's only personality is, haha, I'm the goofy sidekick. I'm the one who,
excellent.
Like, Noctis can be super familiar with, haha.
Experienced the humanity of
and Ignis is the typical, I'm here to protect the prince. I'm here to do everything he needs.
I have interviewed
so all
patrons at public baths and taverns until
and
I knew every detail of their lives. And along the way, I toppled no less than 4 criminal syndicates that had been exploiting the nation's poor.
That sure sounds like the majority of your time was playing around.
Prompto's got layers. He's got inferiority issues. Oh yeah, he does.
Pardon me?
Oh,
why are they shaking?
I was just wondering whether it made sense to spend time playing with Olympian children when you're so busy.
Children of that age are the ones most deeply influenced by changing
why
times.
Does Muse not like Gaius? Like, I feel
like
what Gaius is doing is a good thing.
He's
eyes. Trying to see what the real world is like, and Muse's just like, oh, you have all this time to play
and
around.
To catch a glimpse of friendship as well?
Perhaps.
Gaius wants friends.
Always a poker face.
Oh, maybe she was
but
trying
I
to rile
tell
him up.
You've learned to have fun.
But that reminds me, I need to give her the bunnykins. Edit attachment, resize. Move. There we go. Ignis best boy fight me. No, he out of the three dudes, he's my favorite because like I said, his voice actor is my favorite. Park and Triglyph. Okay. Started new endings on Steam version. Oh! Is it only on Steam? Because I heard that the Steam version of Chrono Trigger was not that great. I mean, they didn't change the story or anything, but like the way they made the layout look, the windows, the font, I heard it was not fantastic. I would just make them better if given the chance. Mm-hmm. It's because she wants to tether with him. That didn't come out. No! Music can't tether with Gaius. Leave him alone. I got two Kitty Crisps. Absolute defense. Cool. Friendship potion. Mosquito. Born healer. I'm a born healer. Oh right, he's Riku's voice actor, rather than the British voice. I'm playing on the SNES emulator. Only Jelly can tether with Gaius. Heck yeah, I'll tether with Gaius! I gotta find my old SNES emulator. So I can play the Sailor Moon game too. Maybe I'll stream the Sailor Moon RPG. Ooh. Where is Recover Plus? Oh, is that a skill and not a this thing? Restore Plus. Oh man. Oh wait, I have enough. Haha. Okay. That's a good idea. Hey. Jelly Moon. I love Sailor Moon. So far it's been alright to me. Maybe it's another something port that I'm thinking mind? Of that people were like, hey, the Chrono Trigger port for this system is bad.
Yeah, I want you people to beat it. You're not welcome here.
Is that so? To be honest, this is proving to be quite a Sailor fascinating Venus, that's experience all? For me.
She's my least favorite Sailor Scout.
If you don't mind, I'd rather stick around and continue learning about your rough and tumble culture.
But then again, my ranking... But here's how I rank the Sailor Scouts. Mercury and Neptune at top. Jupiter and Pluto second. Everyone else third. And that's how I rank the Sailor Scouts. You've heard the same thing? Oh, okay. Right? That everyone else third? Mercury, Neptune, Jupiter, Pluto, and then Uranus, Saturn, Mars, Moon, Venus, Chibi Moon. We can't be friends. No! Banzai! Hey, Salk, how you doing? Thanks for joining! Hope you've been well.
I'm gonna be blunt. We don't trust your kind.
I don't trust you because you don't have arms. Kyle seemed to trust us. Sure, you're just not worried about someone stealing your throne. Kyle seemed to trust us. Venus has great personality. It's not like I hate her. It's just...
But I'm not. I know exactly like who you are.
She's got that peppy attitude. But I feel like as the series went on, they kind of made Venus too dumb. And I'm like, that's what? Not who she is. She's a great leader. She's aware of like people's feelings and whatever. She was so active when she was by herself in London, being the first Sailor Scout. And I feel like the series, just in their regular lives,
the Maxians. They
just really made her seem stupid. And I'm like, I hate what you did to her. But I don't hate her.
So that's the reason for this?
I hate your kind. I want you out of Olympias.
You acted all sneaky to meet us out here just to tell us that yourself.
Oh my gosh, Musée looks so ridiculous.
I'm a little disappointed, quite frankly.
Honestly, I've only seen up to Sailor Moon S, haven't gotten further.
Make no mistake. I'm hardly the only Risa Maxian hater around here.
Oh my gosh. I'll fight you all.
Stay back. His fight is with me.
Probably better this way. You're gonna F up civilians. Let's go. Yeah, let's go.
If there's anything I despise more than Riza Maxians, it's the traitors who protect them. You make me sick.
I will demolish you. Yes! Let's do this. Man.
Hey.
I'll take you out in one hit.
Yes, I'll be sure not to kill them.
I took him out in one hit. Who do you think you are? You're nothing.
Confirm them.
I knew I could trust you.
Whoa, she actually took three hits. Oh ho.
I hope you don't mind. Sharing is caring.
Sharing is caring. Share your lifeblood with me. Come on. Where's the main dude? Where's Kyle's friend?
We got this.
Cool beans, Elise.
Cool beans.
Sharing is caring.
Wait, I want it to be Gaius.
No escape.
Finish them.
Four adversaries.
Ah, you weaklings. You pathetic weaklings. I will kill you all.
Finish them.
Poor adversaries.
Whoa, my chromatis gauge went to 2! I leveled up. Oh, is it because I have 2 waker markers now? I live here? What? Oh, hello. Hello.
Damn it.
Next
slice.
They
were not worthy.
But whoever is.
Transformation part 2. Consumes 2 levels of chromatis gauge. We'll put Ruka in a state where he has heightened attack capabilities. We'll receive a power boost. Enact mystic arts. Enacting a mystic art while transformed. Hold X after pressing L1X. After using your mystic art, your transformation will end. So it's most effective to use it when your chromatis gauge has almost fully depleted. The capabilities of dual waltz will also be enforced. Cool. I only saw the first episode. Sorry, guys. You gotta keep watching Sailor Moon. It's so good. Should we feel bad about beating up these guys? No, they came at me first. We did self-defense.
Don't say things like that. I'm a sensitive girl, you know.
You guys are monsters. How dare you defend yourself after we come after you with guns and swords, man.
Give it up.
Only in Japanese remastered, don't watch the old dub. The old dub was great, though. Watch Gundam instead of Sailor Moon? Watch both. Watch all of them.
I didn't realize so many people hated Riza Maxia.
Is it because they're afraid?
Seems we've a long way to go.
We? You mean Olympias and Riza Maxia?
Okay, the old derms and old dub in terms of OST. Oh, yeah. The soundtrack was weird. But I will say, the DBZ dub improved the OST. Like, I tried watching Dragon Ball Z in original Japanese. The music was so bad. Same thing with Digimon. Music was so bad. Let's see. Color variation. Ew. No. We sticking with black. Yeah. Can I switch leaders? How do I switch leaders? Haha! But I'm still walking around as Zuka. Okay. Are we done with that quest? We are. Then. Okay, so now I have to get there by train. So I'm assuming I go to the train station. DBZ's Japanese track was awesome. I don't think so. My favorite song was always Moon Crystal Power. Moon Crystal Power! Digimon, I've watched all the way through. I watched every single episode of the dub when I was younger. Season 1, 2, and 3. And then Digimon Tri came out and I was like, I can't watch this because Sora and Tai are not a couple and TK and Kari aren't a couple. And I was like, nope, can't watch this. Okay, I'm going to Drellin. Digimon is better than Pokemon. I like them both equally. But people are just like, oh no, just Pokemon. I'm like, but Digimon's awesome too. Elle's hat. They go into a freaking digital world. They get their own specific monster. Really, they transform into crazy things. It's awesome. Shippy toast. Oh yeah, I ship hard.
You're really fond of that thing, aren't you?
This is my promise hat. I have to take really good care of it.
What's a promise hat?
Try was fun, even if it had a lot of issues. It hits the nostalgia feel.
When I wake up in the morning, there's a present in the hat.
Ty and Sora and TK and Kari, no!
Daddy says they're from a spirit who rewards good children.
What a wonderful story.
I've never heard of a spirit.
Even if Ty and Sora don't get together, like, TK and Kari had to be a thing, but they weren't a thing, and it made me so sad. That spirit is your daddy. What sort of presents does it give you?
All kinds of things, like a personal teacup.
Did you see they rebooted Digimon? I did not see. They rebooted? Original season one?
Or a limited edition kaleidoscope.
I might want really to watch it.
Quite a varied lineup.
This present spirit really puts a lot of time into this.
Oh, and a pair of hand-knit gloves. They were so warm and soft, but I left them behind when we had to
full
run
reboot
away.
Oh my gosh,
hand knit. This spirit works harder than I do.
Indeed. I would very much like to meet him one day.
I'm gonna I have to watch you. Thanks for letting me know, Selk.
Do you think we can? I guess I'll just have to keep on keeping my promises to Daddy.
You're a good girl, Elle. We should watch party. I think they would strike me because it's licensed, is it not? And then they'd be like, oh no, you're not allowed to stream this. How dare you?
It's that long
they're different on how they meet their Digimon and go to digital world. Huh, so it's not through summer camp? I'm down for a watch party. Ooh. Oh, character quest here. I forgot. Continue Alvin's story? Yeah, sure. Someday. Discord? I don't have a Discord channel, though.
Who cares? It doesn't matter.
Yes, it does! You just don't get it.
What's going on?
Nothing. Nothing at all.
It's definitely not nothing.
Oh, like which market stalls to eat at?
Exactly! I can't stop at all of them. I have to keep my calorie count low.
Cast would be better for video streaming. Ooh,
you know,
I don't remember my cast info, though.
Impossible.
You sure love food. Sorry, better get this.
Alfred, can you get to the Spurious building?
No, I just left him there.
Jürgen's about to mix it up with the Skylark exchange.
Huh? Jürgen's doing what?
Skylark exchange?
He's crashing some Skylark product announcement they're holding at the Spurious building.
What the hell?
Is Jürgen okay?
Apparently, he's decided to pick a fight with one of the most powerful corporations in Olympus.
Jürgen, why are you doing this?
That doesn't sound like a good idea.
If it was, they wouldn't be calling me.
Well, I guess we're going back
Thanks,
to Spurious.
I'm on my way. I better go check this out. Don't suppose you'd be willing to tag along? Thanks.
I'm going. I'm doing it for the perks.
Can I go too and write a story about it?
You'd come even if I said no.
Leia, you're hanging around Alvin way too much. Do you not remember how he shot you?
Please tell me you haven't done anything stupid.
Anyways, tourism action, Spurious entrance. You're here already? Yes, because I'm skipping a lot of quests. Oh right, he shot her. Mm-hmm. And then he tried to shoot you.
I heard Skylark Exchange was holding a press conference here.
That stream ending soon. In like 30 minutes.
They had some troubles with an attendee. Troubles?
I don't suppose this attendee was wearing Kitaro clan clothes.
Pardon me, sir, but
I'm Asia Clan
exactly?
Clan from the Katarl.
Attempt to reason with them.
He's an agent of the Spurious Corporation. That makes him a colleague, right? No reason not to let him through.
Please wait just a moment, sir.
Hey, I need to call upstairs for clearance. You're gonna get me fired!
Sorry, bye!
We're in a hurry. Miss Vera will vouch for us.
Hello? Is anyone there?
Ha, you left his phone? What if you never get it back?
You sure got a pair on you, Luger.
And this is the time...
Where am I going? Find Jürgen. Okay, so I'm just finding him? Jürgen. There he is! Lucky.
Jürgen!
Alvin, what are you doing here?
Ah, you're just in time to talk some sense into your friend. I've been trying to explain to him that no one has any designs on his business plan.
So the fact that you're using my ideas, my contractors, my shipping methods, that's all just a coincidence?
Precisely. What's that saying you have in your homeland? If you eliminate the impossible, whatever remains, however improbable, must be the truth.
Isn't that a saying in the entire world?
A coincidence, huh? Sounds more like business as usual for the Skylark
Someone
Exchange.
Who knows Outlaw Star. Heck yeah, Outlaw Star was awesome!
What are you suggesting?
Kinda creepy, but awesome!
Oh, I don't know. Maybe that you strung Jürgen along so you could learn the ins and outs of the Rize-Maxian market? And then tried to beat him to the punch with his own big idea.
A new business opportunity comes along, and you decide that you saw it first and we stole your idea?
I will take you out,
Are those
dude.
Sorts of weak excuses business as usual and Rize-Maxia? I was under the impression we were trying to unify the two realms through commerce. Mr. Alfred Van Svent, will you help us achieve that goal?
I will after
what?
I take you out.
You've got to be kidding me.
Think about it. If we assist the fledgling markets of Rize-Maxia to stretch their wings and take flight, it will only bring your goal closer to fruition. The profits from our venture will trickle down into the economy. Everyone in Olympias will win as well.
Trickle-down economy doesn't work!
Even if your little theory holds water, the Rize-Maxians would never stand for it.
Because you won't trickle anything down. You'll keep it all to yourself.
So you're just going to turn your back on Olympias? Watch it wither on the vine?
Let's say I was interested. Is there room in your team for Jürgen?
No.
Oh? If you want to join them, leave me out of it. And if that's the way it's got to be for you and for Rize-Maxia, so be it.
You should try to calm down.
I am perfectly calm.
You're calm but angry.
Think long and hard about this, Alfred.
That's what she said.
Who would you rather do business with?
Alfred? Isn't he Alvin?
A partner who freely shows his hand to a competitor? Or experienced businessmen with powerful connections in Olympias?
Experienced? You're freaking shady. Screw you, man.
Looks like Jürgen's
already
gone.
I am perfectly calm.
Damn it, where'd he go?
Jürgen's a bad friend? I don't think he's a bad friend. He's just upset right now, so... He don't know what he doing. Which way's the down elevator? Is it this? First floor. Of course Jürgen left the building. Or he's right there.
About what you said back there, how much of it did you mean?
All of it. Sorry to get you mixed up in this.
I don't know what kind of dealings you had with them, but this sort of thing happens all the time here. Especially after Spurious's sudden growth.
Yeah. These kinds of stories aren't even front page news in the paper anymore.
Businesses have to play dirty just to stay in the black. Yep, just another day in the cutthroat world of Olympias.
Enough!
That's why Olympias sucks!
We have different values, I get it. And I'm sorry for leading you on with this, but... It's just not going to happen.
I thought you guys were friends!
What's not going to happen?
Rize-Maxians and Olympians doing business together.
So that's how you really feel, huh?
I'm sorry.
Jürgen, what are you trying to get at?
I'm not looking for an apology. Whatever. Fine.
Okay, now Jürgen's a bad friend. What the heck? What was he trying to do? Yo, go after him and punch him in the face.
I'll pass.
Alvin.
Go kick him.
Now what?
The only bad friends are the ones who double dip the salsa. Gross. Well, they can double dip all they want. I hate salsa. I don't like sauce. The price of betrayal. Feel bad for Alvin. Surprisingly, I am starting to feel more bad for Alvin and Xillia too. I never thought this would happen.
Here, have this. I think you could make better use of it than I could anyway. Don't bother thanking me, just take it. I always look out for
here,
my friends.
Here, take it. It's a friendship bracelet. I was going to give it to Jürgen, but then he betrayed me. Xillia outfit 2? What is Xillia outfit 2? Oh, a variant? Oh, that's gross. Oh, no thank you. Gross. Wait, I think Leia had that too then, because I did her. Heck yeah! Leia's going back to this outfit. I love it. Did I do chapter 3 with anyone else? I think... Nope. Okay, no one else has a chapter 3 done. That Leia looks very interesting. Heck yeah! Told you it would happen. Yes, you were right, and I... Everything everyone's telling me about Xillia 2 is happening. I'm liking Gaius more. Muse is still, yeah. Still don't know about Muse since I just picked her up. But I'm feeling bad for Alvin. Oh my gosh. I never thought this day would come. Okay, so let us continue with the main story. Nova's raiding and Drellin meet up with her. There she is. I thought she was being dragged away. Proceed with the main story, yes.
Thank goodness you're here.
Watashi ga kita!
Honestly, I'm having a bad day. I had to freeze the accounts of one of my clients, and he did not appreciate that.
I don't remember anything about Alvin.
Really freaked me out.
Because he's not important. Don't tell me you want me help with this. Isn't customer service your job?
Give me a break. They don't pay me enough to deal with stuff like death glares. If your boss
guess
told
what?
You
that's what customer service
why,
is. It sucks.
Can't say she's wrong. Having a boss sucks.
Is there something amiss?
I think maybe I've been here with my daddy before.
Perhaps your house is somewhere nearby?
I don't know.
Do you remember anything memorable near your house? Any landmarks?
Do you remember
maybe
where you
some
live?
Super rare flowers? That kind of thing?
Oh, well, my cat! Did my
right
cat return?
In front of my house, there's this gigantic pond. Daddy would catch fish from it and cook them up for supper.
Let's
I
go!
Like
heck yeah!
That's my favorite.
Sounds like good eating to me.
But a pond wouldn't have salmon. Not naturally. Are you sure it's not a lake?
A lake, that's what it was.
I'm trying to remember.
Cat?
Are there any lakes like that left in Olympias?
There are too many parts to these
lake
Gundam
Xillia
feet.
Used to be nearby,
yeah, Gundam feet surprisingly have so many more parts than you think
someone
they would.
Bad memory.
But I guess it has to have a lot of parts to
there's
keep
no
it like stable and strong for it to hold up the
maybe
rest of the
nothing,
body.
But I just remembered they found some really old ruins at the bottom of that lake. They were built by some mysterious civilization that didn't use Spyrex. It was the find of the century.
That's intriguing. What else do you know about these ruins?
Zilch. I guess they collapsed before the archaeologists could do their thing.
That's unfortunate.
We detected a fractured dimension.
VODA here.
We have detected a fractured dimension with a high likelihood of a waymarker. Please investigate.
I know that voice. Hey, Vera, how's it hanging?
Nova, why are you there?
Just asking Luger and company for a favor. So, what's a fractured dimension?
It's division business, never you mind.
Yeah, get your nose out of our business.
How come you're always such a spoil sport?
Cause you're dumb.
And you wonder why those blind dates never call you back.
What are you talking about? My signal's breaking up. Gotta go.
Wow, Vera but has so much more personality. Like, why can't she talk like that all the time?
On the B team? B better stand for best.
Come but, like, on, these are the feet of the unicorns that has even more parts than normal because they transform. Oh, damn.
She seems like she's in way over her head with this. Yeah, the B team can handle the fractured dimension just fine.
If B is for best, I
Vera's best girl.
Fine. Her customer does sound like a pretty tough customer.
That was a bit miraculous.
Any thug who threatens a young woman deserves a taste of his own scare tactics, at the absolute least.
Revenge served cold and all that jazz? Count me in.
Thanks, guys. You're the best.
Is everyone in the Prime Dimension this stupid?
Mila, do you mind helping out Luger for us?
This cat.
Not like I have anything better to do.
Distant thunder. But there's a cat. Cat. It's a kitty cat. I need dunce.
So Vera got dumped? Yeah.
Where'd they go?
It happens.
Cat, where'd you go? Elle's house.
I guess I'll never find my way home.
Don't worry, Luger will find it.
I didn't know the house where I was born either, but Jude and the others went and found it for me.
You didn't know where your own house was? You're just like a little kid.
Oh, you don't know where your own house is.
How can you say that when you can't even find your own?
You can't even remember the name of your town?
It's not my fault I can't find it. I had to run away on a boat. There was a lot going on.
Well, it's not Elise's fault either.
Yeah, Elise was a baby when she was taken from her town.
I was an orphan. I grew up in government facilities.
An orphan?
I was an orphan too, Elise. I don't even know what my parents look like. That doesn't mean she doesn't have... That means she doesn't have a mom or dad. Yeah, that's what that means.
Elise doesn't even have a daddy?
But don't get sad for her.
I have lots of friends now, so I never get lonely.
That's good, but if you ever do get lonely, just tell me, okay?
Jelly doesn't know where Elise's house is at because she never did her side quests.
I'll let you borrow Xillia for a while.
You can find out where her house is?
What?
I didn't know that.
I won't get jealous or anything.
Oh no,
it's
I didn't know that.
Thanks, Elle.
That's really big of you.
Yeah, I try.
I'm pretty sure when I was Elle's age, I knew where my house was, at least the town name. So I could be like, oh yes, I live here. Sure, let's go. What am I looking for? The divergence catalysts. Where did Rolo go? He just kind of ditched me. Anesis 3 and knows where our house is, right? So, Ella's weird. Oh, I probably have to go to the world map. Yeah, because Rolo and the cat ran this way. She's also fictional. Okay, so we're going up. Not at the run, go! I'm as fast as the wind. Woohoo! There's a dude. Easy peasy peaceful. Katamar Heights. Woohee! Nice, jazzy. Oh shoot, there's a fork in the road. Just keep going up. It's raining. Ooh. Sharp turn, let's go! Yes, I made it. She could be from another dimension. Epsilon ruins. But even in another dimension, like, you'd still know the name of your town. Like, Fractured Dimension Mita was like, yeah, I'm from Niakara. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, I should save before I go in. Yeah, I need to fix my PS3 time. It is so wrong.
Wow. Hard to imagine this was all a lake once.
More blighted nature, courtesy of Spyrex.
That's why Jude's trying to create Spyrites in the first place, to keep things like this from happening again.
Like we told you before.
You act like this doesn't affect you. How do you think Mila felt when she...
How should I know, huh? I'm not your Mila.
Jude will succeed and save us. Mila sacrificed herself to give us this extra time. There's no way Jude will let us down.
Something's going!
Also, if you don't like us that much, why do you stick
Maybe
around
it's
with
those
us?
Nova was talking about.
Just stay in Niakara then.
If they haven't collapsed in this dimension, there's a good chance we'll find the divergence catalyst in them.
Let's go!
Ooh.
Afraid of thunder, huh?
What? Me afraid of a little thunder? Come on. I thought I saw something on the ground right at that moment.
There's no reason to be ashamed.
No, you don't get it. When I hear thunder, I...
That's when she left her dad. You insensitive jerk!
Please, just make it stop.
It was a thunderstorming night when she had to leave her dad. Mita, you
Man,
jerk.
This thunder's pretty intense, huh?
Why Let's are you so mean to a little ruins. Kid?
Mila Maxwell, the other one. Sure has some good friends.
Because she's a nice person. Jealous?
What? Don't be absurd. I'm just stating the obvious.
If you weren't so prickly to everyone, they'd be nice to you too. But no, you have to constantly shoot everyone down, complain about everything.
I hope there won't be any more thunder.
I should switch up everyone's Allium Orb soon, but I'm lazy. Hello, let me go down. Underground cavity.
Ew, it's all musty in here.
That's what she
the
said?
The humidity's making me swell up!
Humidity makes my hair frizzy. Okay, which way are we going? Going this way because it's a dead end. Ooh, okay, hello. At this point, you can't make the excuse that she lost her world. It's like you've been with us long enough. Oops. Nope, I don't want that.
Why won't you die? People conquer!
Leave it to me.
Keep your guard up.
Actually, our gun's better for you too.
You see that? My will is my.
What? There's no treasure chest? Then why is there a dead end? Oh, because this is fractured dimension.
Armor crusher. Charge!
You can't escape!
Have a good night. Okay, Smooth, have a good night. Thanks for joining.
Nice work.
She's going around helping destroy other worlds. Yeah, when she's like, oh, you guys in the prime dimension, you feel good about destroying the world. It's like, you don't have to come with us. If you really don't like it, you can stick back. But no, she chooses to stay with us.
I bet all ruins like these are full of ghosts!
Now is when you decide to bring that up?
Save, please. That was a good meter impression. Also, whenever she needs help with something, she's just like, hey, you're doing this for me. But then when we have to do something, she's like, oh, do I have to? Oh, this is so stupid. This place. She literally sounds like that.
No sign of spirit arts or Spyrex here.
This is...
I think whoa. It's still alive.
Careful. The security systems might still be online.
It's better than standing out in the thunderstorm and wetting ourselves.
Getting wet,
just so
dude.
Clear. I'm not some fraidy cat, you know.
Nothing wrong with... You're a brave kid. Also, everyone has something that they're afraid of.
Okay?
She's pushing herself too hard.
If she needs to cry, she should just let herself. She's just a scared little 8-year-old who's been away from her father far too long.
I was only 6 when I destroyed the Exodus organization.
But you were in a grown human body.
When Elise was 8, crying was all she ever did.
You weirdo.
Poor Tipo was always sopping wet with tears.
Where's Rolo? I don't see him.
Yeah, I don't see him either. Was Rolo with us when we entered the rift? I honestly can't remember.
No, he wasn't.
Well, that was helpful.
Oh, come on, Luger. You need to be a more attentive kitty daddy.
There he is.
Rolo!
Wow, you're so fat.
Huh? Rolo? Why are you being a butthead?
It seems we are meeting again.
That's Julius's.
Scion of Kresnik.
Huh?
Who said that?
You may refer to me as Odin. I am the system that oversees Thor, the Ark of Time.
You're Thor's daddy.
Ark of Time.
It's one of the Waymarkers.
Yes, indeed, I am.
You're a
being
Waymarker
a kitty daddy,
that knows you're a Waymarker?
I know far more than that. I know about you as well. All your weaknesses, to be exact. I warn you, leave while you can. Unless you wish to face your demise.
Are we heading further in?
This Odin fella sounds like he means business.
There's only one way to find out. Let's go say hello.
That's
huh,
now,
now
that's
you're into it.
You're right.
Whoa, hi. I was trying to get my bearings.
Keep your guard up.
Hope you don't mind.
We charge!
Keep your guard up.
You did it!
I knew I could trust you! Now!
Elise, you were standing
Leia,
around at the left.
Doesn't it get in the way at all?
Huh? Oh, well, I mean, I guess I filled out a bit, but...
I'm talking about your hat.
Oh, yeah, I guess it does.
What? What were they talking about?
What are you so angry about?
The structure of the fractured dimension. Elise can react to hammer arts.
How did that voice guy know that this is a fractured dimension?
If it wasn't you, then some other interloper probably told him.
You mean the fractured dimensions might have their own set of agents? That actually makes sense. We've already encountered another Mila, so why couldn't there be another Luger, too?
But that Mila isn't the same Mila as our Mila!
As well as Leia,
Excuse me?
Although, she's just as scary.
But if agents from fractured dimensions were destroying each other's worlds, wouldn't the fracture problem take care of itself?
Kronos could be making more fractures than the agents can destroy.
How?
How would I know?
This is all way too complicated for me. If so, that would be pretty tragic. It's pretty complicated.
No kidding! I can't follow any of this!
I am a simple person.
My head is starting to hurt.
Posture check, yep.
You'd better start using that head of yours. Otherwise your brain will turn into pudding.
Mita, she is an 8-year-old girl. Calm down.
I totally am using it.
That's the part you're denying? You're just letting the pudding thing slide?
Why are you getting mad at me? You're the one who said it.
Ugh.
She really is different from our Mila, isn't she?
Yeah, she's different, so stop comparing them to each other!
Oh my gosh, our Mita wouldn't do blah blah blah!
She's not your Mita! Your Mita's still hanging around here, calm down! Oh, these are treasure chests. Okay. Cool room. Just gave me all treasures.
The walls here are so strange.
It is inspiring.
Like super high-tech place, but there's a sack in the corner. What do you do? Whoa! Oh, that scared me. Oh my gosh. These guys are much dumber in this game. I'm sorry. Wow, that scared me. Okay, so see-through window. Okay. Oh, hi.
Here we go.
Yo, Leech, you wanna attack or do something, please?
I knew I could trust you! You don't
move. Let's be sure to...
Hey!
Keep this up. Leia and Elise's hammer. Any more invisible walls?
What is this thing?
There's no reaction, seems the power's been cut. Cool. Hi.
Onward!
Ruined Guardian, ooh.
Yeah. Armor Crusher!
Why won't you die? Not yet! Can't escape! Nowhere to run! People
roar! Oops!
Consume them! Start
game! Right here!
Now!
We got this!
Cool beans, Elise!
Psychic restoration!
Nope, I didn't want to heal.
Consume them!
Hope you don't mind.
Sharing is caring.
Yes, bleed from my hammer.
Well, that's about it.
Looks pretty suspicious to me.
This is where the bad guy was.
Is that some kind of monster? It seems.
Wandering skeleton. Gross! He resists hammers, okay.
Hope you don't mind.
He resists that.
Sharing is caring.
He resists everything, never mind.
Now, we charge! Leia! Ha!
Disintegrate! Lunar reflection!
Sharing is caring!
We charge! Ha!
Head crusher!
Okay, just instantly died from Chromatis. Even the normal attacks.
I don't know. Should we fight it?
Normal attacks barely did anything to him, but once I entered Chromatis,
only
it
we
just...
knew what to do with it.
What am I supposed to do in this room? Things light up when I walk near it, but I can't interact with anything. There's... Okay, I can't do anything with that. P- picked up all the treasure chests from there. Okay, so there's gotta be a way I can... Ah, wait, what? How do I walk that way? I can't.
Keep your guard up.
I haven't had Albin on my team in a long time. Kind of miss his breaker ability. How do I get across? Like, I can see it, but I can't. What am I missing? Is there like another hidden wall along here? This thing isn't reacting. The power's been cut, so I got a rotten bone. I'm tired, so good night. Okay, Silk, have a good night. Thanks for joining. There's water down here, so I can't go that way. This is a treasure chest room. Oh, I haven't tried going near the walls here. Maybe there's something... I can see what's on the other side. Okay, but nothing else of interest. Again, those are the stairs going down to the water.
I won't time to get serious! I fire! Don't hold back! I won't lose! Watch out!
Now!
Piece of cake!
Piece of cake.
This doesn't react to anything. Oh! I guess I missed this room. Glow fruits. Secret seed. Hydrate posture tech. Did you try to link the stabby stab art with Mita? That's my favorite. No, I haven't. Zap. I'm starting to get tired too. And I feel like this dungeon is gonna be long and confusing. Let me just try going around this way. Yeah, that's totally blocked. I can't do anything.
Hope you don't mind. Sharing is caring.
Crossing floor.
I knew I could trust you. Try slashing it. Aww.
Yeah, this is the way in. You know what? It's been 2 hours, so I'm just gonna end this stream here. I'll figure out how to deal with the, with this dungeon tomorrow. I'm starting to get really sleepy. I'm sorry. I feel like we're getting to a really good part of the story. This place is so, like, out of, like, doesn't match with the rest of the world, so I think it's gonna be interesting. Yay for tomorrow. Yeah! Alright, but that's it for me tonight. Have a good night. Thank you for watching. Stay toasty, everyone. See you next time. Trust me, it gets weird. I can't wait for it to get weird. Anyways, have a good night, everyone. Bye-bye.